Crown Prince Fumihito, Crown Princess Kiko, and their daughter, Princess Kako, took in a flower exhibition taking place in Tokyo. They visited the venue on January 26, the opening day of the three-day event. The exhibit was organized by 12 prefectures, including Tokyo, and 6 flower-related organizations. The three saw a reenactment of the Fukuroda waterfalls in Ibaraki Prefecture using weeping willows and a new rose species. They also watched a live flower arrangement competition by high school students.